name?
I'm Susilo. I'm a newcomer here. So I would like to report some administration to get your permission to live here.
Okay, let me check the administration first. Oh, so you only come here with your son?
Yeah, I only live with my only son here.
Okay, I will keep the administration and I hope that you will enjoy to live in this village.
Okay, thank you for coming and accepting my report.
You're welcome.
By the way, can I get some information? I need a private tutor to teach some subject to my son. My son is on the 6th grade on elementary.
She's my daughter and she's in the 3rd year of in the university and I think she can help you.
Oh, really? Hello, I'm Susilo.
Sari.
Oh my god, who is she? He looks so handsome. Oh, is he staring at me? Ah, he is smiling to me. He is like a prince.
What major do you take in the college? So you can teach other subject for my son. He's in the 6th grade. So can we start it tomorrow? Hello?
Yeah, tomorrow?
Yeah.
Never mind.
Okay. So we can start for tomorrow. I'm so heavy, so I can get private tutor to my son and for you to welcoming me and my family. Thank you once again, Mr. Joko. Have a nice day. Bye.
Mr. Susilo, wearing green shirt, high, and also wearing glasses. I have to ask.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Are you Mr. Susilo?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm Susilo.
My name is Marina. I'm the president for this project.
Marina, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hopefully we can be a good partner for this project.
I hope so.
Okay. I think we can go now to our project.
Okay,
let's go.
bit. Hey, seatbelt. Where's the seatbelt?
Oh, seatbelt.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Your hand.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Nice try. Not bad.
So for the first,
yes,
we go to our first project.
Okay.
In the near market.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
wait.
Second place.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Second. And then
and after that we can go for lunch.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Where are you come from?
I'm from not far from here, but yeah, you know, actually I'm not from here. So it's a bit far from here, and also a bit different culture. Maybe you will hear something weird when I talk with my dialect.
Marina.
Yes.
Where do you live here?
I'm from Susilo, in Susilo City.
Mm-hmm.
Not from here actually, but yeah, you know, the way is too crowded for me. I like to feel the first air and another.
So you live with your family?
Yes, my family, with my mother, my brother, my sisters.
Brothers?
Yes.
Older or?
A younger.
Younger brother.
He's my youngest brother.
Youngest
the
brother.
Youngest.
You have another sister, maybe?
Yes, my younger sister.
So you're the older.
Yes, the oldest.
The oldest.
I'm the oldest, the first one.
So.
Anyway, how old is your son?
My son. He's on the 6th grade.
Around 12.
Yeah.
Almost
12 this year.
Okay. When is her birthday? Hey, sorry. It's yeah, okay.
Yeah.
When is his birthday?
In the mid-year.
Mid-year? Oh.
On July.
Oh, it's
16 not... July.
Oh, 16. Okay. From now?
Yeah.
Oh my God. He's holding my hand.
Thank you.
part of the let's start from your hair. Touch your hair, then ears, touch your eyes, then nose and lips, your lips. Cool. Make sure it's your birthday. Today is my birthday.
Prince? Yes.
sweet dollar. Are you kidding me? Your taste is changed from the last person.
Yeah, and I don't know why. I feel something.
I'm not dating him. I have no soul.
strange when partner of job get a chit chat.
Girlfriend? No way, impossible. But how if it is true? Oh no. Does he have a relationship with him? I have to ask him.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Who is he? Who is he? Tell me!
Okay, I Marina. Hey, Marina! Marina! Marina, wait! Hey! I can explain to you. Come. Something. I want to clarify this misunderstanding.
My story begins when I was young. Had a relationship with young girl named Yanti. But my mother did not give permission to our relationship. She got pregnant, and we decided to run away from the village. Thank you. and the time to give birth come. But the bad news reached us. The doctor could not save Yanti, even though the baby was safe. Since she was gone, I could not forget her image even once. To fix my mother and make peace with my mother and accept what my mother decide for me.
So I hope you can understand about this situation.